Thank you. I'm fishing here with my 13 foot. It's nice and bluefish special. Just a small tuna hook and a piece of white mussel. Fishing for galjoen. And it seems like I'm into a cobia. The fishing in this the work is absolutely spectacular. There's no words can describe it. It's simply unbelievable. I can't emphasize anymore or how important MPAs like this is for our coast and how important it is. It's a cop, it's a nice coast cop, I saw it just now in the water. How important MPAs for our coast is and how important it is to protect our fish. We are shore anglers, it's our responsibility to make sure that we keep our stocks alive and keep our stocks healthy. Shore anglers can't make any damage to the fish. I promise you, we can. So we simply have to protect our fish. Oh, that cob is shaking. There's a little too hook. Sure. What a beauty. Lekker. Yo, that was fun. This place is foul, eh? Ugh. Hi? Maybe if I grab and hold it, come and help me. To take it underneath the fin. Go! Yes, it's netty, bro. I have to pull. Brother!
Oh,
behind you. Yeah. Hold on.
Number 12, holy shit.
Ek sal hom terug sit vir jou. Die vis is 140, hold on bro.
There we go.
Ja. Just wait for the water and open it now.
Drag it.
Here comes the water. Go back. And then when we get into the water, when we go back, you just go to the right hand side around there, sort the edge, that's right. Wat sê jy, galjoenmeester?
Krakermeester.
Die kraker is kabout.
Of nie kraker.
Kraker is kabousmeester.